Hello friends, and welcome back to Pokemon Comrades. Today's episode, got a little blockage right here. Some Pokemon blocks away. Just got a Pokefoo, which you can wake in all the Pokemon. Let's wake him up. Snorlax woke up. I did some battles in between videos, so... Oh, he's taking Grumpy Rage. Speak Angry Beer. Anyway, We're gonna try to capture him. Is I going for rest? Wow. Hit him with some sand attacks. Hopefully a bunch of miss. Goes for rest again. Weird. But that's gonna hurt. Just increase the special. I'll buy a lot of potions. Because we're gonna capture him. Fast asleep, very cool. Also help us with falls asleep, should be able to help. Captured him too. So maybe get a lucky critical right here. Knock him, alright, good job. Okay, still fast asleep. Can we catch him? Also got some great balls. Increase our chances of catching. Going down B. Can we get him? No. Start chucking. He has infinite rest. Hit him with one more sand attack. And heal up myself. Oh, don't have a hyper potion. Snorlax is quite slow. So special, of course. Gonna start resting up. It's okay with me, I guess. It's gonna be a really intense battle. This might be the whole episode, I don't know. See how things go. Critically. He woke up. Yes! Yes! We caught Snorlax! Woo! I do not like catching him. Very lazy, just eats and sleeps. Has free time. Bulk builds. It becomes steadily more slothful. Heck yeah, we do. Goes out to my other buddies we used to work with at a temp agency. Way long time ago. end to name her Snorlax. I hope I'm saying this right. Pewge? Alright. Pewge to Snorlax. Welcome to the team, buddy. You're hurting. It took like not too long, so let's fast forward and get on our bike as fast as we can to heal up as fast as we can and fail getting there. I'm trying to do the bike as fast as possible because it's very eerie and dark. It's supposed to be Graveyard Town. Alright, let's go normal now. Now that we've got our new Pokemans, welcome to Team Snorlax, which is a normal type, very bulky, most hit points. It has Amnesia, which increases special defense, so you can use him whatever, however you want. Voltorb, huh? Go Pewge. See him in action. Headbutt. Critical hit, and only still does half. This time I'm gonna play a little bit smart. Go the geek. Cause he's an electric type and if he uses explode I can just dig down. There's no reason I'm gonna have both earthquake and dig. But for more because they're both the same damage actually, but dig I can predict some explosions. Self-destruct, some wreck. Unplugged. Anyway, land the first battle. Get critted on. Lame. Not on Pewge's part, but on the fishing guru's brother. Fishing guru was in where we fought Lieutenant Surge. He would have given us an old rod, which mostly would have cost Magikarp, which I'm not gonna catch. Not gonna be part of our team. Without further ado, we found Moonstone?
Yeah, found a bunch of them, like three or perhaps four now, I wanna say.
I can involve every Pokemon thus far, which is Nidoran Male, Nidorino, Nidorina. Clefairy and Jigglypuff. Pewge catch up in no time. I suppose I could just rest up and heal whenever. Use the rest Pokeflute combo. Play that funky music. Pokemon White! Dance to the groove. That was sick. Skip some trainers. Alright, some bar Pokemon. Let's see what he's got. A Pidgey.
think I'm in a Pidgey occupied now, I think. I believe. But darn, Pidgey's got it. Again, if I'm saying it wrong, I apologize. Still can't believe we got him. Actually, my first try. Well, there is another Snorlax somewhere else, but I want to catch this one. On the count of I want to. Yeah, it's quite slow. But his attack and hit point pool is amazing. His hit point is like best in the game, if I'm mistaken. So he can take some hits. Ooh, Rattata. Might run out of headbutts. Level up. Look at those stats. That's why I showed you stats beforehand. Not very fast on speed, but defense and hit points. Special can be amped up too. Ah, Pikachu. I gotta have Pikachu versus Pikachu. I just have to. It's just a thing I do. It's getting easier for Pikachu to be the better Pikachu. Alright. Let's go back to Pooch. Might be using him to a little bit of time to catch up. Look at that. Seven levels and he's still slower. Boy, can he tank. He can tank and he can dish out damage. He can do it all. There's a secret item over here, I think. Guess him. There we go. Keep your Pokemon want to make acquaintances. Well, my strong, awesome friend Pokemon, I'd make yours. Power of friendship. I don't understand why they even have that. Yeah, I might run out of headbutts. Got three left. Ooh. Might the rest next turn. Hope that can survive. I should have risked it. Was he used Bullwhip? Oh, awesome. Perfect. Look at that hit point. 15. Whoop. Back to full. What we do now is just play our Poke Flute. Thank you.
put him on the back burner soon after this battle. Unfortunately. That's all I want. That's all you did. It's about like the geek a little bit. Nice try, buddy boy. I go around you. Perhaps I'll fight these trainers later. Off screen. I feel it'd be like a lot of Pidgeys, a lot of same Pokemon over and over and over again. He's going for a dig, he'll go for a dig, I'll go for a dig, I'll miss him. Gosh dang it. Chips are on the table, come on, go, go the geek, come on! Don't use rear roof, come on. You know what? I'll just take the hit. Take the hit. Sand attack or something. Miss. Give it a dig. Here we go. Rock slide. Chip on the table. Ride that rock slide. Jet the geek. Hope this one doesn't mirror move again. Well, I can't see legit why mirror move is a flying type, because there actually is a bird that mimics like everything in the wild and like even like music, which is pretty crazy. My roommate actually showed me it. It was kind of cool. Super cool. Aw, you're a little cutie. Whoa, 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 back up. I got a beautiful fiance. Makes me angry. I do love my fiance though. A lot. It's pretty special. Hit. Hey, Pikachu. Hearing that was my pop. My bad. I wish we could heal up. Gosh darn it. Was it like one sand attack? Come on. One sand attack is wrecking me. Real? Okay, there we go. Yeah, I'll have to go to Hank. Pikachu's too low, cause good. He'll be trapped in a rage, keep on missing, and faint. And... Don't stop, ow, ow. Ooh, critical hit, ooh. Why does that hit three times? Whenever I do it, it's like twice only. That's shenanigans. That is some deep shenanigans. Is he a Pikachu? Twice? The geek once? We're gonna wreck some scrubs. By close of play. Is it all copping? Copping? Is it with that pin missile? Well, they should KO? Ooh, super. Critical it. One more time. Booyah! This episode, I hope to... We are gonna get to a new town. I got down with the ghost town, so... Let's go to the tourist trap town. Let's go to the geek, because he's gonna use poison. I suppose they all kind of are. Dig that sucker. Dig it. With a critical. Booyah! Go team! Go team! Go team, go! Some more highlights. Go to Handy Hank. He just wrecks poison. Keep on swapping. I gotta go back and give, shoot, why'd I do that? shoot. Could have gone back and healed my Pokemon, but that would have been way too long. And, you know, he'll catch up. He's... Snorlax is pretty OP. I think for the first two generations, I think it might be the most OP Pokemon. Hit points, and be able to make him special attacker, make physical attacker. Rest to heal hit points to full. Does intense damage. Up to KO?
Yes.
That was a lot of the same Pokemon, so, you know. I'm definitely gonna fight all these trainers and get a bunch of level ups, and... do some moves. Just get Pokemon some moves, finally.
Snorlax, at least. So far, pretty good, because, Pichu, I think he's pretty good for now. See what he gets for future. Hank, he is good. That is his end move pool. Psychic for damage. Stun Spore for easier catching. Sleep Powder for Stun Spore for also lowering their speed. Sleep Powder for easier win. Poison Powder for those evasives. Double team. And we defeated Biker. It can't be true. Oh, it's true. That is the last one. I believe. Jenna wants to fight. Send out Gloom. Drilly Mouth. Boom, one shot. Good job, Pikachu. Oddish. Good Hank. There's more grass ground in this generation if there is any. I don't think there is. I think Ash was, because, you know, it's like he's in the ground and pull him out. He's grass type, he's got their leaves. Oh, poison me. What? It's kind of raffle. I don't think I can poison him. Yeah, I think he's grass poison, I think. Let's hit him with a psychic. Boom. Back around. Ah, there's more. I was wrong. I apologize. Appears I do not have any more heals. Poison heals. Some antidotes. Ow. Oh, Dodrio. That's what on this, Outer Edge. Ouch. That hurt. I don't know if it's poisoned or not, but give it a try. Maybe five times. And our first faint, I think. Go to Hardy Hank, he was poisoned. Hit with that psychic. And Hank is our top level Pokemon. We're gonna have to stay in. Lost all the PP of psychic. Unfortunate.
wisdom? Is there a book for it now? No more psychic. Now my only attacker. Rock slide. Yep, got him. Good job, buddy. Rock slide isn't very accurate, so everything's just dice roll. Just as I thought. Move him to the front. Pikachu's fainted. I'm doing revive, but I'm not gonna use it. Ow. Ow. See if we can make it to the Pokemon Center before it fades. I'm guessing so. Here we are, Fuchsia. Poison. Go fast. Here we go. We got 4 of our 6. Anyway, that'll be the end of this episode. Thank you all for watching. Till next time, take care, everybody.